Good morning, everyone, respected principal, teachers, and all my dear friends. We all know that one of the most important issues that we all are facing today is pollution. So today, I like to speak a few words on pollution. As I say, pollution is becoming one of the biggest challenges that we are facing today. Usually, we all blame others for pollution. But before that, let us analyze ourselves. Without any doubt, I can tell that the only one who are responsible for this is we humans. In one side, our world had developed a lot in every means. But at the same time, while we are running behind the development and luxurious life, we are exploiting our nature. Each and every day, there is an immense increase in the number of factories and industries. The harmful substances and effluents released into the atmosphere have made an impact in contaminating the environment. Our whole world is getting contaminated in each moment, whether it is air, water, soil, or whatever it is. The main reason for the contamination of air is the harmful gases that are released by the vehicles and factories. It results in a lot of respiratory diseases such as asthma, bronchitis, etc. It also results in the depletion of ozone layer, which leads to the ultraviolet rays entering the Earth's atmosphere. In the same way, our water bodies and soil are also getting polluted by the use of chemical substances such as fertilizers from the agricultural field or the poisonous industrial waste, sewage, water, pesticides, industrial chemicals, etc. As a community, it is our sole responsibility to fight against pollution. For that, we should try to use eco-friendly things instead of using non-biodegradable substances. Pollution of any kind cannot be eliminated completely, but we can control it. Pollution only gives us a negative impact. So, we as a human, there is a lot for us to do with it. So we should take important steps for a better future and for our coming generations. So let us together take an oath that we will save our environment and we will fight against pollution. Thanking you.